Green evening. This is Jitendra from Creative Eco Solutions. Let me share a beautiful installation of solar power plant done at Guduvanchery for a client called Besten Engineers and Consultants from Chennai. We have done an elevated rooftop solar structures which is customized based on the client requirement, where it's completely columnless in the center and it's elevated at 10 feet to 8 feet height. Now we have installed 8 kilowatt solar panels and we have designed the structures based on the wind velocity. At this area, we would expect very high wind because it's completely open and the wind flow will be from valley. This client also has a beautiful 500 liter solar water heater to meet his hot water requirement for bathing and washing purpose. So we have come under the solar panels and you can see a complete space of around 1000 square feet with a columnless, and the client can use this terrace for other application. Right now the client is having an idea of terrace garden with vertical wall creepers. This is how we have designed the superstructures. We have anchored from the beams from the walls and made the structure to withstand high wind velocity. Here comes the inverter. We have installed an 8 kilowatt solar on-grid inverter three phase, and here we have also made a remote monitoring of the system. We have linked it with customer's Wi-Fi. And then we have also installed an intelligent device called Zero Export Device, where it would help us to run the solar on-grid inverter in absence of net meter. Till the net meter comes, we can use this solar inverter and we can utilize the generation. So basically it works in the principle of like the solar generation can be controlled based on the load requirement so that it could avoid the export. So please connect us good commercial clients for such on-grid solar power plants to Creative Eco Solutions. Go green, go solar. Thank you.